Wake from your sleep. You try.
As he attempts to fulfill the Dark Lord's wishes.
Today,
I will.
Mummy ever tell you of a room to eavesdrop, Potter?
But you just don't tell us!
We escape.
Oh yeah. She was dead before you could wipe the drool off your chin.
Pack and get dressed.
Luck.
Before your father hears us, before, oh hell,
Merlin's beard,
she's perfect. Vial of Felix Felicis, congratulations, use it well.
Don't.
Keep breathing. Don't lose.
I can speak to snakes too.
You'll know.
They find me. Whisper things. Is that normal for someone like me? A song to keep us warm. Such a chill. Such a chill.
Sonnenbrot.
Part of your soul that is hidden lives on. In other words, you cannot die.
This is beyond anything I imagined.
You mean to say he succeeded, sir? In making a Horcrux?
Oh yes, he succeeded, all right. A ring, for example? Or a book?
Tom Riddle's diary.
It's a Horcrux, yes.
But if you could find them all, if you did destroy each Horcrux...
One destroys Voldemort.
However did you manage to kill it?
Kill it? Eldest friend he was.
I'm so sorry, I didn't...
Oh, don't worry yourself, you're not alone. Seriously misunderstood creatures spiders are. It's the eyes, I reckon, they unnerve some folk.
Not to mention the pincers.